God of all the line. They all came.
She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. They barricaded the morgue. Maybe it was to keep something in.
Level 2 security clearance required. Detected. Quarantine activated.
Thank you. God's name is happening down there.
Precisely that. God's work.
How can you say that? These deaths at the colony, the paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested.
And recording. Seal entry.
Me.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Surgical log. Dr. Charles Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange, when my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without Kine, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
Yeah. Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status? Did you find Nicole?
Her office is empty. No sign of her. But I found a shock pad I could use on the barricade. Just need a hydrazine tank.
Hurry, Isaac. I don't like what I'm hearing out there.
Level 3 security clearance required. Level 3 security clearance required. Security clearance required. Patient log retrieved.
I hear the tests on patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicides. This is a revelation, Terrence. We just need more insight to translate it. You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche? I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias barring any visits to Aegis 7, this fellow may be our best chance. But Harris is Dr. Brennan's patient. And your methods... Look, Mercer, things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this.
You'll do what's best, of course, but... How long can we afford